I'm going to do another angst-free ditty as a, but while Will sets up his big master crumb horn, which was actually modelled on an X-ray of his limb. I met Will in a field late at night, dressed like that, and he came through the mist and just arrived out of the blue like a nudge from a bath time sponge when you fall asleep and just kind of comes up and goes, ooh. And it was, you know, completely serendipitous. Here he comes, bounding along, bouncing up the lane. It's the stoat. Bounding along, nipping along, nipping a sparrow's throat. It's the stoat. Ow. Ow! Ow! He comes bounding along, nipping along the nail with the stoat. Ow! With the rub or two, he's nice long teeth, face the stoat. Ow! Ow! Around. He feels safe in his lovely warren with his babies pressed to his belly. Here he comes whenever he's ready. Here he comes whenever he comes. Here he comes, running along, bouncing up the lane. It's the stoat. Keeping on nipping along, nipping a sparrow's throat. It's the stoat. Ouch! Ow! Ow! Here he comes, bounding along, bouncing up the lane. It's the stoat. Have you seen him?